Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make Prince Rupert's drops. The ingredients we are going to need is a full glass of water, a blowtorch, some chemistry glasses, a safety glass, and a safety glove, and one stuff to hold the glasses because it's too small. Let's start. We wear our glass. Heat up the blowtorch. Wear the glove. So we have to angle like this the blowtorch, and we put the glass on the blowtorch. We should have the glass like this, in this angle. So you see right now it starts getting like a drop. And we should keep the heat at the lowest part of the drop. Now we should change the angle of the glass. Keep putting the heat at the last, at the bottom of the drop. Now change the angle of the glass. The secret is to keep giving the heat at the bottom of the drop. Now it starts dropping. Keep the heat at the bottom of the drop. We have made the Prince Rupert's drop. I have also my slow motion camera. So that was the right way to do it. The secret is to keep the heat in the bottom of the drop. Let's make one more. So we start again like before. Angle the blowtorch. Angle the glass. Now we see that the glass is getting to take the drop form. So the only thing we have to do is to turn it, so we get a bigger drop. Now we turn it again. It will be my first time that I'm going to try to make so big Prince Rupert's drop. The bigger one takes a lot more time to make. Start dropping. Takes too much time for a bigger one. Keep hitting at the bottom. Boom. Okay, so what happened is at the really end I wasn't hitting the bottom and I hit the tail. So this is the one that we have made. And this is the one that has shattered. But the small one takes really less time than the bigger one. So this was the how to make Prince Rupert's drop video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up to help me keep growing. Tell me if you want me to make more how to make videos. And tell me if you want me to make a 1000 degree metal ball versus Prince Rupert's drop or 1000 degree knife versus Prince Rupert's drop. I have made the hydraulic press versus Prince Rupert drop, so link will be at the description, check it out, and in the end screen. Until next time, das Vidania.